waiting, watching, patiently observing. Where are they? Spotted. There he is. And he's not coming back. Alright, man, I'm moving to a new spot. Welcome back, everyone, to the channel. Today, I'm going to be talking about sniping. So I'm using the Pellington here on this gameplay on Miami. And it's kind of decent. It's kind of good. The end of the game gets kind of slow and it drags out. And we don't even get to the end of the game. We don't even get to the end score. So I kind of just cut out some clips and stuff. But as you see in the background, I was tearing some heads off. And I got shot right here, understandably. But I want to talk about sniping in Cold War. Is it balanced or is it broken? Now, this is my experience playing this game. I'm actually curious to see what your experience is. And also bear in mind that I haven't really played a Call of Duty a lot since Black Ops 1, maybe. The other ones I played, but I already reached the first prestige in this game, and I don't even think I have prestige in the other ones, man. But yeah, so bear in mind, I can't really compare it to Advanced Warfare and all the other jazz. The only thing I know is that quickscoping in general, unless you get hit by a lucky shot, is not in this game and is not as prevalent as it is in, let's say, Modern Warfare 2, for example. So obviously there are people who can quickscope, and I think if you set your gun with the intention to quickscope, you could do your sprint to fire time, your ADS time, you can maximize that. Oh, look at that, such a clean shot. As you can see, I'm kind of just hard scoping. But there's a lot of things in play to where quickscoping doesn't feel like people can just run the lobby, you know. That being said, watch me sneak up on this guy using the pistol, the M1911, so nice. That being said, if you're playing a map like Satellite, people always snipe out in the dunes, and it could feel kind of oppressive, but I would say in general, a good 80% of the lobbies you get into, sniping is not going to be running rampant. It's not just going to dominate your lobbies. So I think in that way, it is very balanced. I think... Watch that, such a clean snipe, man. I really feel like these kills that I'm getting with the Pellington, maybe I'm not a good sniper, I can admit that, but I think I'm kind of good at COD in the skill-based matchmaking era. My KD's like our eliminations per death or whatever, it's around 1.8, 1.9, I think around 1.75 ish. So in general, I go positive, kind of near the top of the leaderboards of every lobby I get into. You pistol this guy down right here. But I think, here's my opinion, I think sniping is good. I think sniping is the best it's ever been. And I know you can have a sniper, you can put a red dot attachment on it. But at the same time, you can't just run up on someone and you might get a lucky shot. But in general, that's not going to be the story, dude. It's not going to happen a lot. I've gotten some cheeky little no scopes on people. As you see, I have the laser dot, which increases my hip fire accuracy. But I like it, man. I really do. And sometimes I'm playing with my boys or I'm playing with my family and I'm just having a good time and I'm like, you know what? I'm going to snipe this game. And I actually do pretty decent like I do this game. You see, I just see his head poking out right there and I get the shot and it's really, really satisfying, man. And I get another... Oh, I missed it. So I'm going to sit up here on this little police van. And I know the guy's here, so I'm watching him. Kind of stalking my prey. And I think I'm going to ping it right here. And I'm like, my teammates, hopefully they could see it, they could flank around this guy. And I don't know where he went. I see this guy on my spy plane, he's sitting here behind this fiery truck, and I'm gonna pistol him down, man. It's very, very satisfying. Anyways, man, so far, I think there's three sniper rifles in this game. There's the LW3 Tundra, there's the Pellington, which is personally my favorite. And then there's another one, which I actually forgot the name of, but I've been using the Pellington. As you can see, it's level, I can't even read that on my screen, I forgot, but it's at a pretty high level, and I think one thing Black Ops Cold War really nailed is the feeling of satisfaction from getting a sniper kill, which is very, very important to the game and to its fun factor and the thing that brings you back to the game. And you can see me trying to pistol this guy, dude. He's running so far. And the satisfying, like, the noise of the guns and the boom, the bang, you know, once you shoot someone and they drop, oh, it's lovely. So let me see if I can get this guy right here. Yeah, he's trying to snipe me and I just managed to nick him. And as you see, I unlocked my red tiger camo. And the gameplay is running down to an end right here. As you can see, we barely got 86 kills as a team. And I actually get a lot of kills using my pistol, man. which is fun. The pistols in this game are really good too, so I think I ended up getting like a 2KD in this game, or 2.89, 26-9, using mainly the sniper. End up getting the best play right here. I'm actually very, very fond of these best plays. As you can see, I missed the first one. That's okay. Not everyone hits 100% of the shots. And then it turned back around, getting shot at. Nail him in the dome. I love it. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the flip side.